Mas gigil at gutom na Adamson Lady Falcons ang haharap ngayong Season 79 ng UAAP Women's Volleyball. Pansin na ang malaking pagbabago sa team na 2014 pa nang huling pumasok sa Final Four. Sa pagpasok pa ng bagong coach mula sa US na si Eris Pada, bubuhayin muli ng Lady Falcons ang kanilang winning mentality.
I still think we struggle with tapos, finishing, you know, knowing how to win, because that really only comes with experience. But I think the will to win has definitely changed.
Mangunguna naman para sa Lady Falcons bilang bagong team captain si Gemma Galanza.
Gusto ko yung nagsisimula ako ng, ako yung magsisimula ng maganda. Kasi leader ka, so kailangan nakikitaan ka ng maganda. Hindi lang siyempre sa loob, siyempre sa labas lang ng court. And dapat hindi ka nagsasawang sabihan sila ng mali nila. And dapat binibigyan mo sila ng mga advice para kung anong gagawin mo. Yan, so lagi lang ako nagsasalita sa kanila ng dapat nilang gawin.
Kasama rin sa aasahan ng team ang Cebuana Spiker na si Mary Joy Dacoron.
Kasi nga, yung coach namin, lalo na yung gusto niyang ibago sa Adamson, yung culture namin na dapat yung culture na eager to win. Not just to be on that position, but to aim more. Yun yung gusto pong ano yung coach namin.
Kasunod ng mga pagbabago, inaasahan ang mas agresibong Lady Falcons sa court. Kahit daw malaking disadvantage sa kanila ang kawalan ng experience sa labas ng UAAP.
When I got here, everyone was kind of really relaxed and lazy. They didn't really know the benefits of working hard. They just knew that working hard was hard. And now when they started to see the results of like showing up, working hard, being consistent, we're starting to get better and they see results. So I think now it's like if it's not hard, then they don't like it.
Ngayong season na ba muling makakalipad pabalik sa Final Four ang Lady Falcons?
Gawin natin isang Falcon na sobra na sa cage lang. Then parang almost 1 week siya walang kain. Ganun kami ka-eager na kahit ano, gaano kaliit na opportunity yan. Yung maliit na opportunity na yan, pwede yung mag-open up to a great opportunity kung i-grab namin. Ganun kami kagutom. Kahit maliit pa yan na insekto, kakainin namin yan.
Subscribe now to ABS-CBN Sports and Action YouTube channel.